surveillance indicates turbulence out there. Try not to get knocked out of the sky.
Got it.
Where does she think she's going?
You want to head out with the boss?
That'll be the day.
I don't see a problem with it, so long as she's with you. She's a crack shot, damn fine scout. Well suited for a clandestine op, which is more than I can say for the others.
There's nothing damn fine about this thing.
Here.
Hey.
Blades.
Wait a minute, that thing costs a lot of money.
See each individual blade and her depth perception.
One in.
This is ridiculous. She doesn't talk. How could you possibly stay in communication?
Right. I like working solo anyway.
Please select a mission.
Boss, this contract comes out of Angola. That's right, Central Africa, where Emirate claimed they were working on a weapon to surpass Metal Gear. There's been a massive oil spill from Mafinda oil field. It's flowing into the river and contaminating the water supply. An environmental NGO has asked us to stop the spill by destroying the facility. Environmental activism isn't exactly our line of work. But it's not that simple either. The group operating the oil facility and causing the spill is the rebel group UNITA. And word has it that UNITA is getting supplied with U.S. military weapons. That sounds to me like Cypher's pulling their strings. Boss, it's time to give Cypher a little surprise.
Target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings.
Marker placed.
Zones as private forces, or PFs. Guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason. No banner. But it's how they survive. The demand for PFs here in Africa is especially high. Cold War standoffs, resource exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Please select and draw supplies requested. Vehicle drop complete.
On the ground.
The PF soldiers are speaking Afrikaans, an official language of the Republic of South Africa. Boss, we're gonna need someone with the Afrikaans interpreter skill to understand what they're saying. We'll look into it here, but for now, you'll just have to make do without one. You've made it past the village. Continue heading for the oil facility. It's located upriver.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
United's takeover is the perfect cover for Saner. Now they can blame the spill on a bunch of oil thieves. However you look at it, Saner's far from squeaky clean.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. You have arrived at your destination. Supply drop complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
There it is. The oil facility. To stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Marker placed. Marker placed.
Don't break me.
Transfer pump control room. The emergency stop button is probably inside it. Separator tank. Objectives complete. Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP.
Caution. Rain approaching.
Extraction arrived at Memphis.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss. Saner, the owner of the oil field. They were behind what happened. They hired the PF, not UNITA. They restarted the facility all the while pretending they were the victims. One other thing. Saner's Johannesburg head office is just a room in a multi-tenant building. Company's essentially non-existent. 3 years ago, that investment fund stepped in and started gutting it through a series of mergers and sell-offs, and get this. The fund itself no longer exists either. It's a shell corporation, meaning someone is just using Saner's name from the shadows. But what about those strange corpses? Just what the hell were they doing over there? Hey! Snake! I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions, and you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
Sideops list updated.
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected to Cypher or Skullface at all. But if it goes well, we may get an Afrikaans interpreter. The details are on your iDroid. That's step one to tracking down Skullface. And Cypher with him. Good luck, boss. First, make your way to the oil facility. It's to the north, past Wala Yamasa. The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. With no other options, soldiers have become dogs of war, sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. The guys we fought alongside are dying all around the globe for no reason. No banner. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
Your map, please select a delivery point. The map has been updated. being updated.
Transfer pump control room. Oil transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Next, destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
separator tank. Objectives complete. Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.